deficit as Pau Gasol lost the handle. 3-on-2 for the Nuggets. It'll be a charge.
Problem of the fast break situation is this. They're a little bit out of control. Their decision making sometimes can leave them.
And blows the easy one, but it's batted out right to Kobe. Kobe with contact doesn't make any difference. Right by Carter.
Andrew stepped down and got in the lane.
He's got 5 boards and go along with it. That's steal. Kobe against the smaller man Carter. It'll count if it goes. Yes! Set him up perfect.
They call Anderson the Birdman.
Kobe. And Anthony gambled on the steal that time.
But where the Lakers are really doing a great job is on the offensive rebounding. Points, second on the team in scoring, second in the game in scoring to Pau Gasol's 11th. But Kobe just does what Kobe wants to do, whether it's back you in, take you off the dribble, knock down jumpers. And the thing that he's doing to start the season is he's really given the bigs a lot of support on the backboard.
3-13. Kobe on the curl over the smaller Carter. Perfection. Clear out for Kobe up against Martin. Can he get him out of position? And he rolls right by him. Kobe wanted it against J.R. Smith. You can hear him from here. Smith out of position.
What a
Kobe
shot
on the break rhythm fall away.
Ties it. Don't try to throw it over the top. We head to the fourth. Eight of his game high 19. He's tried to keep the Lakers afloat. Whether it's from the perimeter or moves to the basket, defensively, he puts you in a real bad way because he has so many.
Can they put Pau Gasol back in to help with that? We'll see how it goes.
Arrested Pau Gasol. Kobe gets him the lead.
Going to have to switch that play again? Yeah, no, this time Carmelo fights through.
Kobe down to 6 on the shot clock. He beats Anthony. He's got space. Gets him again.
This stage of the game, it's his game.
Anthony out of control. Caught in the air. But right out to Kobe. So an opportunity again for the Lakers. Second chances. Kobe by Carter all the way to the hole. Nobody's on Sunday and then on the road at Dallas.
Well, Kobe here in the fourth has really picked up his offense as he put the Lakers up. And he's trying to keep them on top as he has a game high 27. None easier than that. He's milking it right now.
Here comes the high screen and roll. He went away from the screen. Now a little step through action. Yes! Lakers with
I think that's the guy you want with the basketball as he has put the Lakers up by 9 with 1:47 left in the ball game.
Fourth quarter, 28-21 to take control of the game.